It's gonna tell her what to do. She might need a lot of loving, but she don't need you. You want me to think that I'm being used. You want her to think it's over. You can't see, it doesn't matter what you do.
talking. name and my connection. I give a true highway affection. Please don't ask where I'm going. I'm trying to race the line, and we could drive on. I tried to fight. They need development and rearrangement. And dynamite. But if you be my reflection, you let your memories die, and you can drive all night.
Drive all night.
I got what's left. We'll hit the coast in a T-bird called Teenage. I'm heading out for a psychologically clean age. And if they stop you, they ask, where are you going? You just tell them you're going through. You're going through. You're going through. Okay, Chris. Highway affection.
Drive all night.
And if the sun starts to catch you, you paint your windows black, and then you drive all night.
Drive all night.
I got what's left, I know what's right.
Drive all night.
The orchestra, Pabu. Maintenant, je suis un étudiant de français, so vous me comprenez? No? Parfait. The keyboards from New York City, Mr. Art Labriola. Art Labriola. Un très, très fatter dangereux. Le formidable Monsieur Tony Machine on the drum. Tony Machine. And for the romantics, the bassist extraordinaire, mon bon ami, the fantastic Trey Fidel, Ernie Brooks, Mr. Ernie Brooks. The guest, my special guest. It's a privilege for me, c'est un privilege pour moi, joyeux avec Mr. Chris Bedding on the guitar. Chris Bedding. You know what it feels like on a hot Sunday night? You just can't go home, cause nothing's quite right. We sneak into your house, but it's the wrong one. Man, they all look the same. This town's no fun. I finally get it right, and if your daddy knew it, kill him. I just stole the keys to his brand new coupe de ville. I hit that highway, go about 101. They never saw.
Drive all night. good tonight. I am a passenger. I stay under glass. I look through my window so bright. I see the stars come out tonight. I see the bright and hollow sky over the city's ripped back sky. And everything looks good tonight. I sing la la. City tonight. We'll see the city's ripped back sides. We'll see the bright and hollow sky. We'll see the stars that shine so bright. A star's made for us tonight. Oh, the passenger. He rides and he rides. He looks through his window. What does he see? He sees a sight and hollow sky. He sees the stars come out tonight. He sees the city's ripped back sides. He sees the winding ocean drive. And everything was made for you and me. All of it was made for you and me. But it just belongs to you and me. So let's take a ride and see what's mine. Glass. He looks through his window inside. He sees the things he knows are his. He sees the bright and hollow sky. He sees the city asleep at night. He sees the stars are out tonight. And all of it is yours and mine. And all of it is yours and mine. So let's ride and ride and ride and ride.
In the street, or down in the sewer, or even on the end of a skewer.
That's Johnny Saloon. I'm gonna tear your big house down.
Mary Brabus did not look her best. The day the cops bust into her lonely nest. In that cheap hotel up on Hollywood West. July 29. She'd been lying there for 2 or 3 weeks. The neighbors said they never heard a squeak. But hungry eyes that could not speak. Said even little doggies have got to eat. She was a winner. That became the doggies' dinner. She never meant that much to me. Whoa, or me. Mary Brothers was a movie queen. Mysterious angel of the silent screen. And run like the wind in nation's young man's steam. When Mary crossed the silent screen, oh, she came out west from New York. But when the talkies came, Marie just couldn't go. The public said, Marie, take a walk. All the way back to New York. She was a winner. That became the doggies' dinner. She never meant that much to me. But now I see. Came in and they looked around, throwing up everywhere over what they found. The handiwork on Marie's little dachshund, that hungry little dachshund. She was a winner. That became the doggies' dinner. She never meant that much to me. Whoa.
Brothers. Oh, we have a torture film. Drive a GTO. Oh, wear a uniform. A line of government loan. I'm worth a million in prizes. Yeah, I'm through with sleeping on the sidewalk. No more beating my brains. No more beating my brains. Oh, with the liquor and drugs. Oh, with the liquor and drugs. Well, I'm just a modern guy. Of course I had it in my ear before. Could have lost for long. Could have lost for long. I got lost for long. Got lost for long. Oh, I lost for long. Oh, I lost for long. Just a modern guy. Of course I had it in my ear before. Could have lost for life. Could have lost for life. Well, here comes Johnny, yeah, again. With a liquor and drugs and a flesh machine. I know he's gonna do another striptease. Hey man, when you get that lotion, your skin starts itching once you buy the gear. We can buy some cold love. Oh, love, love, love. Well, that's like hypnotizing chickens. Well, I'm just a modern guy.
Thank you. violation of time. Got a head and a bullet, still making crime. People say I used to do better. I guess I'm gonna have to get myself together. But I never be clever. I'm suicidal with a sense of humor. Some say I'm faking it up, trying to start rumors. Some people say that I won't last long. Find myself a home, settle down, write a song. But I love to hang around in black people's places. Fascinated, staring in their faces. Holy mama, make me concentrate. Got to write a song and I got to create. Speed and I'm cold with the heat. The groovy little lady seems a waste of my time. I don't want time, move back to crime. People say I used to do better, so I guess I'm gonna have to get myself together. But
London. I saw Lon Chaney walking with the Queen, doing the werewolves of London. I saw Lon Chaney Jr. walking with the Queen, doing the werewolves of London. I saw a werewolf drinking a pina colada at Trader Vic's. His hair was perfect.
Thank you. like ain't nothing left no more. I find myself having to reach out and grab hold of something. Yeah, I just catch myself wondering, waiting, worrying about some silly little things don't add up to nothing.
To five, we lost this life. peachy kind of girl. Eyes were hazel and a nose was like a curve. We spent a lonely night at the Memory Motel. It's on the ocean, I guess you know it well. Was a honey of a girl. Her eyes were hazel, her teeth would slide the curve. She took my guitar and she began to play. She sang a song to me, stuck right in my brain. You're just a memory of a love that you used to. You're just a memory of a love that used to mean so much to me. She's one of a kind. Got a mind. She got a mind of her own, yeah. And she uses it mighty fine. She drove a pickup truck painted green and blue. The tires were wearing thin. Then she turned on my eyes. When I asked her where she headed for, back up to Boston, I'm singing in a bar. I got to fly today on down to Baton Rouge. My curtain shot already, the road ain't all that smooth. Across in Texas is the road to San Antonio. I keep on. Out of my mind. I hit the bottom, I
floor. It's just some friends of mine in the bus stand out the door. Been a lonely night at the Memory Motel. You're just a memory, girl. Just a memory. And you used to mean so much to me. You're just a memory, girl.
6 p.m. curfew is to remain strictly enforced for the time being.
Today, institutions fundamental to the British system of government are under attack. The public schools, the House of Lords, the Church of England, the holy institution of marriage, even our magnificent police force are no longer safe from those who would undermine our society. And it's about time we said enough is enough and saw a return to the traditional British values of discipline, obedience, morality and freedom. Freedom from the Reds and the Blacks and the criminals, prostitutes, pansies and punks, football hooligans, juvenile delinquents, lesbians and left-wing scum. Freedom from the niggers and the packies and the unions, freedom from the gypsies and the Jews, freedom from the long-haired layabouts and students.
get back to work and sweat some more. The sun will sink and we'll get out the door. It's no good for man, so work in cages, hit the town. He drinks his wages, your friend, your sweat. But did you notice you ain't getting your friend, your sweat? But did you notice not getting anywhere? Don't you ever stop long enough to start? Take your car out of that gear. Don't you ever stop long enough to start? Get your car out of that gear. Call the marks, a fire and Engels came to the checkout at the 7-Eleven. Marks was good, but he had sense. Engels lent him the necessary bends. What do we got? Yeah. What do we got? Yeah. What do we got? Magnificent. What do we got? Luther King and Mahatma Gandhi went to the park to check on the game, but they was murdered by the other team. Went on to win 50-0. You can be true, you can be false, you'll be given the same reward. Socrates and Milhouse Dixon both went the same way through the kitchen. Plato the Greek or in thin thin. Who's more famous to the billion millions? Who's Flash? Vacuum cleaner sucks up budgie.
Jam. Set a jam. Mermaid waving, waving to mermaid, waving to sea man. Sea horse is sailing, dolphin is wailing.
Clothing ought to make you pretty. You can cut the clothing, grow such a pity. I should wear the clothing of Mr. Walter Mitty. See my tailor, he's called Simon. I know it's going to fit. Here's a little bit of advice, you're quite welcome, it is free. Don't do nothing that is cut price, you know what they'll make you be. They will try their tricky device, trap you with the ordinary. Get your teeth into a small slice, the cake of liberty. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll.